Hello, everyone. We've all heard of palindromes. Words or sentences or numbers that read the same, forwards and backwards. But is there a word to describe words or sentences or numbers that read the same upside down and right side up? Yes. Some people call them ambigrams, but I call them flippindromes. A term which I have invented. There aren't many words or sentences that would read the same upside down and right side up, but numbers are the most interesting. In the standard way of writing numbers, only numbers that consist of 0, 1, 6, 8, and 9 can be flippindromes. The last year there was a flippindrome was 1961. And the next year there will be a flippindrome is 6009. Since I invented this word, if you use it, you have to give me my permission, you have to credit me, or else. You owe me money.